It's another one of those places like, what do you guys sell? Yes. Wood art?
Yeah.
Signs?
Yeah.
Old bits of truck that are hanging from the roof back there?
Yeah. I got a message from someone online, from Roy and Nancy Designs.
Welcome, how are you?
Hi, how you doing?
They're one of our vendors. Well, we have 8,000 square feet, so we're vendor driven. We have a lot of artists that are here. But Roy does these with wood.
Awesome, wow, look at that.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
He said he just wanted you to come in and visit and take a look around, and that was yours as a gift.
Stores like this are a gold mine. Everywhere you look, every little corner, is just something a little bit different. Sorry, it's only my favorite plane in the whole world. I know you guys all know him from the Price is Right. Right? Right, Bob Barker? I know him from Happy Gilmore. The price is wrong, bitch. Thanks for letting me look around. I'm gonna have to bring my wife back here. It's awesome.
We appreciate that. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you. It looks like what they've done is they've taken some of the pictures that I've been posting online, and it's just, you know, printed or burnt onto wood. It's really cool. Like, the text is really nice. Kind of like a magical mystery tour. Next place is just down the road.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing great. It's a bit, sound a bit weird, but I got a message from Roy and Nancy Designs that they said they'd left something for me.
Oh, yeah.
A wooden square.
Yes, I do. Yes.
Oh, I've spotted it already. Wow.
Yes, they made that for you.
Your store's pretty cool.
Boutique, and we have a little of everything, like candles. I make all the candles in the shop, and then we have other vendors that come in, and Roy and Nancy make all our wood things right here.
Maybe about now you're starting to see what I keep talking about with Waco. It's kind of like the dark horse. It's come out of nowhere. Got all these cool little places, cool little bars, restaurants, barbecue spots, but antique stores and clothing stores, they're all popping up all over the place. Like, if you've been driving past Waco your whole life, it's time to start visiting.
Hi.
Yeah. I was contacted by Roy and Nancy Designs a few days ago, and they said that they'd left something here for me. That looks suspiciously familiar.
It does, doesn't it?
I'm the mystery man. I am indeed.
Where are you from?
Born in Hong Kong.
Okay.
But British. Okay. How long have you guys been here?
29 years.
Did there used to be like a country and western bar? Like next door.
Next door.
I went there 17 years ago. I just remember the bathroom smelling like pee so strong.
Ours don't smell like that.
No, they do not.
It's another one of those places like, what do you guys sell? Yes. What do you mean? I mean, yes. We sell it all. Do you want necklaces? Yeah. T-shirts? Yeah. Candles? Yeah. Pictures? Yeah. Antiques? Yeah.
Wood art?
Yeah.
Signs?
Yeah.
Old bits of truck that are hanging from the roof back there?
Yeah.